All right, here we go. We are now recording. All right, so here is the bald eagle in the nest. Yep, he's in the nest right now. If I can just get this to be stable here. Yeah, let me zoom out a little bit so we can get in the proper position here. Yep, so you can see he's just hanging out right there on the nest. Oh, gotta turn this thing around. Okay, good, good, good. Let's go all the way in. Yeah, there we go. Much better. And of course, you know, that tree trunk is blocking it. Yeah, footage isn't going to be so great. This is actually the only spot that I can actually see the bald eagle nestling. I mean, it's just unfortunate that he has to be right there next to that tree branch, but what you gonna do? So yeah, there's not really much time that I have left. I'm not gonna be here in New Jersey for very much longer. So I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can within the limited time that I'm still here. Try to get a good clip or two from this. If this bald eagle can just be at a better spot, I just really wish he could just move. Can you just walk a little bit that way? You know what I mean? Just walk. Hey, walk a little bit to the right a little bit. That way. I know that's not helping. I guess we'll just have to stick with this spot. I guess that's okay. Yeah, there's really no other spot that I can pick because if I move this camera slightly to the left, there's gonna be some small shrubs that are blocking the view. Yeah, so I had to talk loud because there was a train coming. All right, so there's the eagle just enjoying himself right there. So we'll just continue to watch this eagle. Yeah, I wish I could see this bald eagle's face. I really wish I could. Why the bald eagle picked that spot, I don't know. Maybe there is another spot. Maybe I just need to go and look for it. Hey, so the parents actually weren't at the bear branch. Yeah, I went ahead and checked on them since I couldn't find a better spot to view this bald eaglet here. But that's okay. I mean, I'll just take what I can get, I guess. Oh, what's going on? He's got his wings spread out. Is he gonna fly off? Let's go ahead and zoom this out, just in case. So I have this on a tripod. It's not exactly a great tripod. I can't really like undo this very easily. Is he gonna fly off? As soon as I zoom it in, I bet you he's gonna fly off. I bet you he is. Check that out. Oh, looks like he's still there. I can hear one of the parents calling. All right, so there's only 20 seconds left before this clip automatically stops recording, so I'm going to cut it right here. All right, until next time, I'll be seeing ya.